said that in the last days, you shall pour out your spirit upon all flesh. You said that the young people shall prophesy. And God, the young people need you like never before. For the enemy is on attack. So now, God, I pray against all type of dark violence. I pray against the shootings that's in our schools. I pray against suicidal thoughts. The enemy has to offer. We will not give.